blah 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 blah
blah blah blah blah blah
blah blah blah blah blah blah blah.
You guys, get off your lazy butts, pack your stuff together. I've got a mission for you guys. They're trying to take over the world, and you guys are here to stop them. Remember, you guys are here because you guys are the best at doing what you do, math and war.
Takes an army to bring me down. Here, take this. You gotta shoot high over four.
High over four?
Yeah. You remember Mr. Hawkins' math class?
Pre-calculus?
Yeah, that one.
Oh,
second period.
Oh, bungalow 9?
No. 7.
Yeah.
That class.
Okay guys, well, today we'll be learning about the unit circle. Let's go something like this. Like every other circle, this circle is 360 degrees. As you go around, you can see that there's 30 degrees, 45 degrees. But about the unit circle is that 30 degrees is also equal to pi over 6. And so on.
So Mr. Hawkins has taught us, right in front of us is 0 degrees, next to that is pi over 6, then pi over 4, pi over 3, then pi over 2, also equal to 90 degrees, 60, 45, 30.
Remember, converting them
that equals 30, that equals 45, and that one, no, not that one, that one equals 60, and that's 90. So then 120 degrees is 2 pi over 3.
Watch out! 2 pi over 3!
2 pi over 3?
Gotta shoot pi over 4. Oh, 45 degrees!